Artemi Panarin leads the Rangers charge with 23 goals. He's riding a six-game point streak with 7 goals and 10 points in that stretch. While Nick Suzuki was named an NHL All-Star this week, he leads the Canadiens with 12 goals, which is the fewest by a team leader this season. Jake Evans and Mika Zibanejad for the opening draw and we're underway on a Saturday night in Montreal. Jake Evans stops for one, the check from Schneider. Flips it in for Josh Anderson. Anderson drops it off. Savard towards the net. Quick with the save. Evans bats it out of the air. Trocheck trying to get a handle on it. Got it to the point. Kept in by Savard. Here's Evans. What a shot for Brendan Gallagher. His first goal in 25 games and the Canadiens strike first.
Montreal doing a really good job of winning the battles for the loose pucks and keeping the puck alive. It's one thing that they really worked on. Marty St. Louis has talked about it. When that puck is 50-50, we want to get it back as quickly as possible, and they do that.
Cleared to center. Gallagher trying to come up with it. Josh Anderson will. He'll flip it high in the air and it lands in front of Lindgren. Got the boards as Goodrow goes after it. Arthur Goodrow trying to fake it out. Pass Monahan. It's off his leg. Here's Ullinen to the front. Monahan with a chance. For Sean Monahan, and it's 2-0. Struble kept it in. Nick Suzuki fires it around as Harris comes in for the point. Harris will get it off the glass. Pezzetta stops it, leaves it. Stevens in front. In back-to-back games for Yoel Armia. It's 3-0 Montreal.
Well, he had a nice shorthanded goal the other night versus the Buffalo Sabres, and the Montreal Canadiens just first the pucks. Good pinch coming down the wall by Harris. He keeps it alive.
Suzuki holds on to the corner with it. Goes back to the point for Matheson. Up for Suzuki again. He watched by Trouba. Caulfield to Nick Suzuki. To Matheson with a drive. Quick the save and hit Caulfield and nearly trickle in behind. Matheson for Slepkovsky. Feeds it over to Nick Suzuki. Suzuki down to Caulfield and tight. They can't be quick on the short side. Trouba will fire it up the boards. Matheson trying to hold it in. Suzuki down to Caulfield. Waiting shoots it again. Quick with the save. Caulfield up with it. Full Caulfield. For Matheson, back to Caulfield, down for Nick Suzuki, up to Matheson with a drive, hits a body in front, Slepkovsky trying to cause the traffic for Quick. Matheson with it, hands it off, Slepkovsky with a shot, and a great glove save made by Jonathan Quick. Gallagher down the wing, check by Miller, Evans trying to get it in front, Barkley Goodrow will catch up to it, Goodrow. Brings it into the Canadian zone, left it for Miller, back in front. Goodrow with a chance, all diving across was Montembeau. Goodrow couldn't hit the open net from a sharp angle. And the way this Rangers team can come on here offensively. Lafreniere goes back to the net. Panarin after the puck, rolled it to the point. Gustafson has got it, he'll shoot, scores!
Might have been Lafreniere in the slot.
That hit someone in the slot for sure.
Well, possibly Trocheck. It was one of the two of them that were down there.
Out to Brendan Gallagher. Evans now in over the line. And Josh Anderson back for Savard off his feet. Here's Cooley with it. Will Cooley, nice move, goes to the net. And a puck in is stopped by Montembeau. Fox with it across. Oh, and a chance for Brodzinski, but he couldn't get it in the wheelhouse. Evans will break out of his own zone ahead to Gallagher. Gallagher checks up. Back for Jake Evans. Evans tried to play the front. Off escape. Barkley control. Back the other way for the Rangers. Hands it off to VC. Now Lindgren to Fox. Waiting. Takes a shot. It's blocked by Savard. Pezzetta ahead for Evans at center. Maybe a splinter when the stick broke off the faceoff. This time he wins it. Forward scores! A set play off the draw. Trocheck to Panarin. And the Rangers make it a one-goal game. Well, he didn't flip the stick and try to win it backwards that time. He forced it forward to Panarin. And he puts it home. Cooley comes up with it. Will Cooley. On the goal line, hands it up. BC to the point for Schneider. Lays it across, shot towards the net. By Gustafson, steered away by Maltimo. Trocheck with it. Left it for Truba. He'll work his way in. Truba going to the net. Flipped it over the goal. Chance for Monahan now on the break. Tap the hit for Sapkowski. Gets it off Gustafson. Sapkowski to the net. And a stick shot that can get a shot out quick. Rangers clear it to center.
Ability and the timing to be in the right place at the right time when the shot's coming to the net. Kreider, and he is hard to move. He's like a big redwood trying to push him out of the way.
Slavkovsky racing after the puck, slipped and lost an edge. Turnover! Jonathan Quick came well out of that to try and cut off the angle.
Oh, table for one there. Panarin, what a turnover that was.
Now a pass up for Kreider on a break. Kreider going to the net. Matheson is back, and his backhand goes wide. Savard to center for Slavkovsky, lost it. BC going after it. Now Cooley knocks it down to the corner. BC around the boards to the point for Fox. Fox gets it down low. BC looks for a man, goes to Fox, scores! Cooley parked in front, causing the traffic. Fox's shot makes it into the back of the net, and the Rangers have tied it at three. Fires it in off the glass. Savard stops it in the corner. Right it over to Gallagher. And then Gallagher fights it out to center. Gallagher up ice, stopped at the Ranger line. Anderson follows up. Anderson again! Goes Jake Evans with a great chance. Now Panarin back the other way. Fox waiting back of the net. Now the Rangers break it out. Here comes Trocheck with it. Drops it for Fox. Across to Trocheck. Trocheck cuts in. Leaves it for Panarin. Panarin shooting, Maltimo to save, trying to throw it in front. Suzuki's got it, he's got it. Caulfield waiting back, Matheson shoots, quick to save. Got the Rangers with a chance. Fox though doesn't play, Panarin jumps on it. Panarin's got it, he'll stop, waits for help, feeds it across. Lafreniere in the slot, can't get a shot. Nick Suzuki up with a puck, Suzuki in over the line, shoots and he missed the top corner. Caulfield after it, knocks it by Lafreniere. Cole Caulfield behind the net, had it taken away by Gustafson. Fired up on the boards, and Zibanejad has got it. Lafreniere going to the net. Zibanejad to Lafreniere! Caulfield for Matheson. Back to looks at the clock. He knows he has to hurry. Zibanejad fake shoots. Maltimo to save. Stopped by Maltimo. Wow. They're on their feet in Montreal. Cole Caulfield now. 2-for-6 on the season. 6-for-14 in his career. Caulfield cuts wide down left as well. It's
Caulfield takes the exact same path that Nick Suzuki took. Instead of trying to deke him out and get by those long legs and quick, he snaps it off quick, catches the far corner, and now Mika Zibanejad will try to knot it up.
Zibanejad 0-for-2 on the season, 41% in his career. Zibanejad, oh! Gets the paddle down and knocked it away.
The Forsberg
One Swede to another here. Mika Zibanejad tries the Forsberg to wait out Montembeau, but he's got the paddle of his stick waiting on the goal line.
Alexis Lafreniere, one for one on the season. 3 for 7 in his career.